As you probably already noticed today, we broke out the holiday decorations here at KC Live, but Michael and I cannot take credit for all this. We must thank our designer, Sharon Choikit, the owner of A Fabulous Find, for bringing the holidays to our Studio 41. Sharon, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so what were you going for? I know there's a lot of combination of colors, lots of blues and silvers and reds.
We wanted to incorporate the things that were already on the set, so we took things that were already here, like the vase. We put the lighted twigs in there to add some pop and some festivity. The tree was donated from Kmart. It's white. We wanted to do blue balls, which we also received from Lowe's as a donation. They gave us a lot of the supplies that we could use to decorate on the set. We took like outside things, like you've noticed there's greenery or there's pine cones, you know, and a lot of the things that we've put up just so that we can use nature and bring it in and stuff. So some of the things you can find just around your home and things like that.
So incorporating what you already have, build on what you have, and don't be afraid to deviate from the traditional red.
Right, because we chose blues and silvers, as you can tell, and a little bit of turquoises. We did use vintage, you know, Santa Claus is over there in the corner. So, you know, you still get the same color scheme if you're doing the holidays for Christmas or whatever, but you can use a lot of other colors to incorporate.
I think our little owl over there, our mascot, it needs a little Santa hat.
He does need a little Santa hat.
He needs to be dressed up. Okay, and so I love the colors. With garland, do you like to mix things in, add ornaments to your garland, and put them everywhere?
I have garland most everywhere. Whenever I decorate, I always use garland on lights, any kind of like pine cones or berries, things like that, that, you know, bring out the colors. A lot of things that catch light, like crystals, stuff like that, they work well with lights.
So what does your business, A Fabulous Find, specialize in?
A Fabulous Find is an antique store. We have fabulous things, obviously, and we have antiques. We have a lot of home decor. We have like jewelry, vintage, a lot of vintage things. I'm really fortunate. I have 100 or so dealers that they know what they're doing. They know how to shop. They put their spaces together. It's also a good place for people if they're looking for gifts or, you know, ideas or whatever. They, you know, they're good about if you shop places, you know, that's good just to figure out what you kind of like, and then you can go home and do what you want to do.
And you have an open house coming up?
Yes, I do. I have an open house on the 27th from 4 to 8. We're having just, you know, sweets and coffees and things and opening the store. They'll be able to come in and shop and kind of meet some of the dealers that'll be around and stuff so they can have a chance to see what's going on in A Fabulous Find.
Well, thank you so much, Sharon, for coming on and decorating our set so beautifully and making it feel festive and warm in here.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.